Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are well, safe at home. So our today's topic is chapter number 2, addition. Chapter number 2, addition part 1. Okay, what is addition? Addition means putting things together. Means putting together. Putting together means add 2 plus 2, what will come? Means 4. Means putting things together. Okay, so we will do this exercise page number 19. See, what is the question? Rashi bought 15 books and Riddhi bought 12 books. Okay, Rashi bought how many books? 15 books. And Riddhi bought how many books? 12 books. Okay, the shopkeeper sold how many books? So what we will do? We will just add it. Okay, we have to do addition. Means 5 plus 2, what will come here? 7. And 1 plus 1, 2. Means how many books? Total books are 27. 27 books shopkeeper sold. Okay? Kitne books unhone sold kiya? 27 books. Okay? So like this you will do the second question also. Second question is Raman bought 27 toys. Raman bought 27 toys and Satish bought 72 toys. Okay? 72 toys kisne bought kiya? Satish ne bought kiya. So what you will write 27 and 72. See, you have to add this. 7 plus 2, what will come here? 9. 7 plus 2, 9. Means how many total toys are? 99. Total toys are 99. So just you have to add it and write in the box. So you have to do page number 20 in the book. Okay, of chapter number 2. So stay home, stay safe. Thank you.